Well, good morning, guys. Welcome back. Movement Rider, Swift Racing YouTube channel. I need to get my bike set up. I don't want to use that bike. Let's see. I think I'm gonna go with this one. For sure. Let me put on some wheels. Maybe these wheels. I have to remember something important is that all the categories start together. What helmet am I wearing? Okay, that's fine. I like that one. That's a good one. 59 seconds. I should probably start getting ready. See, get sauce up. Man, as always, haven't warmed up, so unprepared. But that's life a lot of the times. You just thrown into stuff. Well, I clicked on sauce. Maybe it's coming up. There it is. I'm really liking the start. Let me get my tunes going. Man, it's quiet. That's scary. I have to remember all the categories start together, so. This course before. It's gonna be a great course. Mainly flat, but it has an epic halo incline in it. But we'll see how it goes. Instead of going super hard. that and start picking up the pace. Have the Tron bike. I mean, it means I'm faster and can rest easier on any of these flat downhills, but they'll be able to climb about 7 or 8 seconds faster than I can on the Epic KOM. It's like a 20-minute climb. So I stick in the draft. Hopefully it should nullify that. We'll see. new roads. Could be nice. 25 of us in the scoop. I don't think I'll win this in my category. Maybe. Depends on how long I can hang on to the A and B groups. We'll see though. Like I said, it didn't pass. We'll be right back. the attack. Pretty happy. Alright, it's fine. They're all A's. Figured for none of the guys in my category are up there. Otherwise, I'd have to jump across. I feel like jumping across. Make sure again. A. Yeah. All right. Category right behind me, 3 seconds behind me. I don't know if I'll catch up. It's probably dying after the end stages. my motto. No getting out of the grass. Can't touch the wind at the front. All these guys are heavier. I'm not gonna waste energy. I love how all the A's attacked and got away from us. And they've been sitting like the same time up in front for all the 16 seconds. was so hard on the clap. All that. We didn't even drop anyone. I'm fine with moving those attacks. If we drop someone, except me, top. Wasted energy before the climb. Same. Decided to jump across because the group up here got too big and there was still a C in my category. Going for first, I don't think I'll make it. We'll be right back. don't have confidence in, like, climbing anymore, so I used to. I used to stay with people. I pass people when I climb. Kinda lost it. I need to get it back. Go. You have a dropout? drafts. My pace partners to victory. At least that's my goal.
Thank you. I don't
See, I can just stand and do a low gear. If they're not attacking, keeps me steady. take them over the radio tower top. Super hard. Let's go over this climb first. So dumb. I can't super truck either. The guy I was gonna stay with decided to drop out. So, guess I'm gonna be waiting for this other guy, John. I just have to beat Chris. Someone first in my category. Going straight. I don't want to go straight.
help her die when it disappeared. Alright, 11 seconds ahead of that guy. rock. I'm about to give up. I thought that one guy, I was waiting for him. I thought, oh, he's gonna come and help me. And he came and he was tired, so he didn't do anything. And then I was like, all right, start rotating. I do a hard pull in the front, give him the elbow flick to come through past me. And he didn't. He was off me by like a second, almost 2 seconds behind. I was like, no. But then I had to do all of the work because that C, Chris, I think is his name, he was coming in so fast. I'm like, oh my word. Ended up working out, but I jumped to the front group. Because there's another C guy in my category in there. And then he lost connection and dropped out. I'm like, now I'm in this front group with tougher people. So I'm like, I'll try to stay with them. And I stay with him, and the one guy, I'm sticking to his wheel. We start going on the descent, and he has a dropout, disconnects. And I'm like, all right, now I'm by myself for like 3.5 miles of, you know, kind of flat, kind of downhill, and I'm super light. And then that one C guy behind me in my category starts hammering. He was literally, oh my word, at the top. He was like 58 seconds behind at the top of the climb, and then by the bottom he was like 20, and then he was 6 by the time I finished across the line. It's a wild race. It was fun. Like, subscribe. That was good. Next time, guys.